Ita, actually, I've been told in the dressing room, was a bit excited that you and I were getting together. She kind of fancies you.
Well, I fancy Ita. I wish I could take Ita out on a hot dinner date, but I love Ita. Sorry. You're not jealous, eh?
No, 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 I'm not jealous. I'd be happy to watch. I would actually...
Libbi, hands off my
interested...
guy.
Ah, hands off your guy. Did you want to speak to him, Ita, or would you like me to translate?
You can translate. You've got the microphone.
All right, you tell me what you'd like to say to Shane and I'll tell him.
I'm just so pleased to see him looking so divinely handsome, and I think he's a very appropriate choice for King of Moomba.
Ita says if you send you... Ita says if you send her your number, she'll call you after the show.
Done.
Congratulations, Shane. We think you're a star and it's an absolute pleasure to be here with you.
No, great to see you. Thank you very much for having me, and I'm just going to practice my wave.
Yes, you go practice your wave
practice
with
wave.
That beautiful hand. That, where's the very special finger?
Libbi, you are being hilarious as usual. But it makes sense, doesn't it? Because, you know, Ita is the queen. And
yes,
the
it's
king
just
of
they
Moomba.
Speak a different language in Melbourne, because that's not what I said, is it? But clearly, clearly there's the Melbourne lingo and the Sydney lingo.
Well, Ita, the language of love is universal.
Yeah,
that's right.
It transcends everything, Ita.
Yeah, well, I actually sent Shane a text before Libbi started speaking to him.
Was it a saucy text?
I'm sorry, Sarah, my lips are sealed.
This is just all kinds of weird.
It's getting awkward now.